This is Blair Lewis, the president of Global Recruiters Mid-Cities, and also the host of your Namaster podcast, your new favorite one, of course. I've got four tips for Zoom interviewing. All right, you ready? I think you are. Number one, hey, show up early. Stop thinking that you can get in for an 11 o'clock interview at 10:59. And then realizing, oh crap, I have to update software. It's not working on Google Chrome. Yeah, you lunatic. Get on there 10 or 15 minutes early. Log in. Make sure everything's copacetic. You're not going to look like an idiot. Number two, your background. Don't look like you escaped from Alcatraz and just have a plain white wall behind you. Get to a room that's got a nice background. Maybe have your diploma up. Maybe some art. So, no bathrooms, try not to be on your bed with the headboard behind you, and try not to have a plain wall like a lunatic. The other thing is in your room, make sure the camera's at eye level. You want not to be looking down at the camera, you want to be able to make eye contact with the camera. My last tip for everyone, and you should hang on this, because this is the big one. Zoom is a really difficult place to bond with people. So you need to be extra sharp. Being as good as you would be in person ain't gonna cut it. You need to bring the hitting power. Do your research. Get to know the person that you're interviewing with. Look them up on LinkedIn. If you can look them up on Facebook, great. Walk in well prepared, because you've got to be, I think, 50% better than you would be in person in order to get someone to make a commitment to you virtually. So do your research, have a good room to be in, make eye contact, level up that camera. And I hope those all help. I look forward to hearing from you. If I can be of any assistance, always let me know.